Welcome to This Week at Interface. As always, I'm Lynn, and this is not Ralph.
Hi, I'm not Ralph. I'm Mark.
This is Mark Jacob. He is actually our Cisco instructor. So figured he was kind of hanging out in the back. I grabbed him since Ralph's on vacation this week. And we'll jump right in. Looks like we've got Mark Thomas, the other Mark, and he's doing the ITIL Foundations class. We'll listen in.
So that means there's two of them that we're not going to be responsible for in this class. So let's take a look. The first bullet, strategy management for IT services.
So you can see Mark's doing some board work back there, and it's a little hard for us to see up here. So we'll listen in, and when we do, we'll take that screen, full screen. That
okay.
Well. First one, transition planning and support. Do we have it? Yep, keep it. Change management, do we have it? Yep. Service asset and configuration management. I just called it config.
So it makes it a little bit easier for the remote student to control what they're reading. And as the instructor, Mark in this case, moves around the room, the camera focus will also change. So one of the things that is really fun is the interaction between the remote students and the instructor or the students in the classroom. And that's accomplished very simply by coming up here and clicking this microphone button. And as you'll know, as an instructor in the classroom, we recently added this button, the little hand raise. And that allows the remote student to raise their hand, and then as the instructor, you can see that in the classroom and call on them, correct?
Oh yeah, absolutely. It makes it easier for me to see two things. One, that they have a question, and two, that they're actually participating. I also, as a Cisco instructor, like the fact that I can ask them to raise their hand so that I know when they're done with the labs. Because in the room, I can just see if they're done, but remotely, it's like, I can't tell. So I ask them, hey, raise your hand, I know you finished with the lab, and I can move on to the next topic.
Very nice. So it kind of gives you a couple of added features when you're working with the remote students. Mm-hmm. So what's your favorite part about having remote students? I mean, we added this a couple of years ago here at Interface, but from the instructor perspective, what's your favorite piece?
From my side, I like the fact that if they participate, because if they don't, it's names on a screen. So I actually have had quite a few students that, because as far as they're concerned, when they key up their mic and speak, we in the room, we hear them as if they're sitting right there. Right. So if they participate, they ask questions. I've had cases where the students in the room and they have built a camaraderie. By Friday, they're exchanging their LinkedIn profile information, exchanging emails and things like that. So if they're participating, my classes always feel better if I'm not doing all the talking, kind of like now. If I get some participation, I just sit down and shut up and the class goes very well.
Right. So then you'd really encourage the remote students to jump in just as if they were in the classroom and participate, build that network of peers and that type of thing.
Yeah, because it definitely makes the class more fun, because sometimes the people in the room feel a little bit hesitant to participate just because there's people there. The remote students have that layer of anonymity where if they say something that maybe they regret, who cares? We can't see them, so sometimes they're a little bit more free to talk.
And with any of our classes, I mean, this is really technical material, so you're there to learn. There are no dumb questions, right?
Right, absolutely.
Good, good. Well, Mark, appreciate you coming in. Just really quick, we'll jump down here. And as always, our website, interfacett.com. If you want more information about our classes, go to the course schedule. And just look for the little R. The little R signifies that the class is available remote. If you don't see it, you can always go on the remote live tab to get more information. But also, if you have any questions, 602-266-8585, give us a call. We are happy to answer any questions that you have, set up a live demo, or if you've got a class that you need remote and we don't have it on our calendar, we can always work with you on that. Mark, really appreciate you coming in, taking some time when you're back there working away, trying to get ready for your next class.
Peel the sweat off. Peel the sweat off.
Appreciate
absolutely.
It. Have a great week. Be safe.